screaming crowds cheering for a team. You're about to hear more of that from Bob Jones University. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live and local in our digital studio to explain why. Myra.
Well, Nigel, Bob Jones University will soon be part of the National Christian College Athletic Association. Starting next school year, the school plans to have intercollegiate soccer and softball or basketball in place.
There are many things people have come to appreciate at Bob Jones University.
We are a four-year Christian liberal arts university, so our students can choose from a broad spectrum of academics.
Business and community leaders, musicians, artists, educators, journalists, and more have graduated from this school. And now...
We just felt right now that the time is right to go ahead and launch into a new phase here at Bob Jones University by adding in the intercollegiate athletics program here.
University spokesman Brian Scholes says Bob Jones has had intramural sports since the school started, and now they want to take athletics to a new level.
To be able to develop the Christ-like character that we're looking to instill in each one of our students through now through athletics.
The Davis Fieldhouse sits toward the back of campus,
which is fully equipped to have our volleyball and our basketball programs in there, but we also have a swimming pool in there, racquetball courts, and then right next to the Davis Fieldhouse is the alumni stadium.
Where there's room for soccer, softball, and track and field, Bob Jones plans to have intercollegiate basketball and soccer teams for men and women for the next school year, and the plan is to have more intercollegiate athletic programs in place by fall of 2013. A school getting ready to step out and welcome more of the world inside.
And being able to interact with students from a variety of other schools, I think can only strengthen and benefit the students at Bob Jones University. And not-
One thing Bob Jones University is still working on is a team name and mascot. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live from the digital studio.